nestled high above with panoramic views of both Lake Washington and Lake Sammamish. You also have views of Mount Baker and the Cascade Mountains. Lays this 4-bedroom, 4-bath home with just over 5,000 square feet. This home is so luxurious, it's actually mentioned in the luxury home magazine here in Washington State, listed by Sarah Miller. She did an impeccable job with this listing. And when you walk up to the front of this property, it reminds you of a castle with a long driveway showcasing your 3-car garage. You also have 2 balconies on the outside looking towards those lake and mountain views. How terrific is that? When you go on to the right side of the home, you do have a gate. That gate does lead towards your backyard, as there is a path leading up towards a grass patch over here. To the left, you have a nice back patio space where they have a grill stand. It is partly covered. And then as you continue on, you have a nice fireplace area so that you can just go chill and relax with the family. This home is also primarily located in the Lake Martin neighborhood here in Bellevue, Washington. If you guys want to learn more, I'll leave my email down below in the description and in the video for you guys to check out. Please feel free to subscribe if you guys like this kind of content, and let's go on to the insides so that you guys don't miss a beat. When you first enter this home, it is just filled with a ton of character. You enter through these double doors over here, and right above you is this gorgeous chandelier. And not only that, because if you look straight ahead, you see a magnificent fireplace. This is your first formal living room of the home. Remember, this is 5,000 square feet, so there is definitely more living rooms than this. And this is such a great start because the fireplace is so unique. And I love the wood design on the floor, because we're so used to this wide plank luxury vinyl wood flooring. To see more of an older style but done so well is so refreshing in a house like this. Directly to your right, you enter to your dining room area, and this is when those views really come into play, because as you look on through, you can see those amazing views of Lake Sammamish. Lake Washington is just in the distance over there. You can barely see it, but it is visible. This home is primarily located so that you can have these panoramic views within almost every single room in this home. How amazing is that? Drop a like down below if you guys appreciate that just as much as I do. There are other hallways leading down to your first powder room of this home. It has so much character in it, just like everything else. You have a large mirror that has a kind of like rustic wood to it. It looks super nice. I love the vanity because the legs of the vanity just remind me of just older designs when it comes to furniture within a home. And I love the chandeliers within that powder room as well. And talking about character, you go on to what is your laundry room, and you can tell there's a ton of character in this laundry room, because just looking at the flooring, I love the design over here. There's so much space. You do have a little area to hang up coats as well. You have a coat closet in there just in case you want to store even more things, but you have cabinetry on the bottom and the top of the walls. It looks amazing. You have the countertop space, and you have so much room to fit your washer and your dryer. It's an amazing laundry room, and the character is just bursting throughout this home. You do have a view of your backyard also from that laundry room, so how magnificent is that, bringing all that natural light into that room. And as you extend off that room, this is when the jaws hit the floor, because you have your grand chef's kitchen mixed in with your living room and another dining room, but this time you get a different side of the views. You get an even better view of Lake Sammamish and the Cascade Mountains. They look terrific on a clear day. And then you also have an entryway to your balcony, which can get that fresh air as you get even more views from your balcony. You can actually walk up your balcony and see those Lake Washington views as well. And look at the evergreen trees just lay out all of Washington. They don't call it the evergreen state for nothing. It is absolutely beautiful over here. You can see Issaquah, Washington as well, which is where I live. It is such an amazing viewpoint, and this is just one of two balconies on this level over here. And so as we leave that balcony area, you do get reminded of that large dining room space. But let's talk about this kitchen, because it is magnificent. This is a grand chef's kitchen through and through, and it starts off with a huge island. This island is massive. I love the shape of it, allowing for so much versatility, not just your typical kind of rectangle shape. You do have bar stool seating as well, and the stovetop is so well integrated within that island. It looks so seamless and clean. Everything in this house is done so well for being built in 1999. You can tell that it's been not only taken care of, but also updated wherever it needs to without ever overdoing anything. That is the sweet spot of a lot of homes that are built in this era. And diving more into this kitchen area, you do have kind of like a breakfast nook area to the left. It looks so nice, adds even more character to the home, bursting with a ton of character. And the countertop space continues in kind of a big L shape. You have your farm sink right in the middle of that, with the windows overlaying it so that you can get a ton of sunlight as you're doing any of your chores and taking care of your home. And then to the right, there is a little place to put your wines, but that's not the only place, so stay tuned for more. But you have your fridge area that is so well hidden. It is matching with the cabinetry, and typically with homes built in this range, even if they're remodeled, you don't typically have a fridge that just seamlessly blends in with your cabinetry, but they made sure to add that touch here. Hence why it's in the Luxury Home magazine here in Washington, because these touches are exquisite. And as we branch off of the kitchen, wow, what an amazing kitchen. We enter the living room space. This is the second living room on this floor, and this one is more geared towards entertaining, as you have bookshelves on either side, and it's highlighted by this electric fireplace as well. It outputs so much heat. But something that I need to mention going away from that wall are these windows over here, because they are massive, showing you more of those panoramic views. I love the one facing directly in front with the arch on top, because that's where you can kind of see a little bit of Lake Washington, which is an amazing lake right near Seattle. And then to your right, you can see more of those Lake Sammamish views with more of those mountain tops. It is so gorgeous over here in the Lakemont Bellevue area. You guys need to come check this home out. Sarah Miller did an amazing job with this listing. But as you continue on with this living room, you can see that there's impeccably high ceilings in there. There's so much space to entertain, as the open concept in that area makes it easy to talk to your guests while you're cooking your food, while other people might be watching the football game or playing a board game in the living room. It just allows for so much versatility. Coming out of the kitchen area, if you take a different path to the first dining room we checked out, you will see another little countertop space where you have a wine cellar there. You have more cabinetry spaces, just making things easier to entertain. People in between both dining rooms can go ahead and pick out the wines and the drinks from that location right next to the kitchen and both of the living spaces. This house was designed so beautifully, and I cannot wait to show you guys more. So let's head towards the bedroom area, because you guys do not want to miss any of that. You are met with these grand double doors, and that's because this is the master suite within this beautiful 5,000 square foot home. You see these arching windows on both sides of the walls here, letting in a ton of light. Past those windows, you do have a wraparound deck that we'll be checking out very shortly. But this room has a ton of space to it, as you have tall ceilings with the recessed lighting. There's enough space to place a couple extra chairs down just in case you want to relax in there. Go into the balcony here in the main suite. You can see that you have even more views of the lakes and the mountains. The air is so clean and fresh here in Lakemont. This neighborhood is so quiet. Bellevue neighborhoods are always quiet and always top-notch. You can see your other balcony on the other side, and love the way the lights look above the garage door. It makes the home just look so much more elegant in a way. Now, headed back into the bedroom, you also have these double doors leading to your master ensuite bathroom, and it is a spa-like experience in there because you have the marble around your soaker tub going halfway up the wall. Once you head towards the shower area, that's all encased in marble. It looks so magnificent. You also have the rainfall showerhead up above. I love this kind of combination of the soaker tub and the shower area being so close together. It just gives such a spa-like effect. And as you leave that side of the bathroom, you go towards your large mirror and you have this L-shaped vanity. And you have a little place in the middle too where you can kind of sit down and get some things done. But this vanity is so large over here. You have a gorgeous marble countertop over here going on with the theme of the bathroom. You also have an immensely sized closet. You have built-ins on both sides so that it can accompany both her and him. And this place was just built with so much intent to it. And I love this bathroom area. I love the closet area. Really capping off this upstairs area with these magnificent views of the mountains and the lakes. So let's head downstairs as there's more bedrooms down there and one more living space. Let's go check that out. When heading down the stairs, the first thing I want to point out is that to the left, you have these double doors leading to your third living space within this massive home. And I love the blue paint on the walls because it breaks everything up. It's just kind of a separate, unique area within this home. And then you also have built-ins on the wall as well. It's plastered all over that media wall with cupboard spaces too, so that you can go ahead and store whatever you need and not clutter up the room, which is super important. You also have windows down there leading to a door so that you can enter your backyard area. How convenient is that? What a nice little downstairs space to have, just kind of secluded from the rest of the home where you can just relax and do your own thing. As you leave that, you do have an entry to your three-car garage, but going past that, we do enter this kind of little study nook. There's an L-shaped marble desk over here in which you can just do your homework. There's space enough for two people. You have cabinetry up top and on the bottom, and it's just a nice little area because you have a nice little window over there bringing in a ton of light. And the atmosphere is so cozy down there as well. And as you move on down this long hallway, this is where you find two additional bathrooms and three additional bedrooms. So let's continue on down because you first enter to another bathroom of the home and it has a ton of character. It has this stone countertop over here with a large mirror with a dual vanity sink. And I love how there's a separate door to your shower area that also has a lot of character to it. And as you leave that bathroom area, you do enter another bedroom. It's very identical to the one that's right next to it, but this one's just laid out a little bit different. You have a window over here letting in the natural light from the backyard, and then you also have a nice closet space. But this is just a very good size room, and the one right next to it is also a good size, laid out a little bit differently. So depending on who you are, you can kind of choose which layout you like, which makes everything very versatile. I like that a lot. Also has a nice window bringing in a ton of light in there as well. And then the last bedroom down over here is kind of like a downstairs master suite because it's a little bit bigger than the other two. And you also have a walk-in closet in that one. And it has an attached bathroom to it with a ton of character. You have yet again that stone countertop, but you have these kind of diamond effects to them as well. It's also in the shower area, just making everything blend so seamlessly over here. You also have a large mirror as well over there. But that will cap off this home. Guys, tell me what you think down below in the comments. What do you think about this $3.4 million stunner here in the Lakemont neighborhood in Bellevue, Washington? This is one of my most favorite homes I've toured. I love the views here. Sarah did an amazing job with this listing, so I'll leave her information down below in the description for you guys to check out. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Goodbye.